The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
This is going to be good.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
Well, the Messiah has arrived. It is time to embrace the vision.
The Messiah in his kingdom. Seth Rollins at the showcase of the Immortals.
That's it.
Michael, you of all people have to remember the heist of the century when Rollins cashed in his money in the bank at WrestleMania 31.
He'd go on to defeat Triple H at WrestleMania 33, but the highlights don't stop there, Byron.
No, Rollins won the Intercontinental title at WrestleMania 34. Won the WWE Championship at WrestleMania 35, and Rollins is guaranteed to perform another WrestleMania miracle tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Saratoga Springs, New York, weighing in at 232 pounds. The Punisher, O.P. Punk. And introducing the champion from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Seth Rollins.
It is the richest prize our industry has to offer. This is the WWE Championship. The road to WrestleMania has led to this. The defending WWE Champion Seth Rollins will take on his former associate, a superstar who some have called the Gravedigger due to his vicious pledge to bury Seth Rollins once and for all in tonight's No DQ WWE Championship match.
One of WWE's most fearsome alliances has been shattered by the quest for this WWE Championship, Michael. You have to wonder how those betrayals will affect the outcome of one of the most personal WrestleMania main events we've seen in years.
You're talking about Murphy, Austin Theory, and Mustafa Ali, aren't you, Byron?
That's right. They've all got something on the line tonight in what should be an absolutely brutal no-disqualification format.
Listen, sometimes the only road to WrestleMania is the low road. Seth Rollins and his opponent know that. But only one of them will leave WrestleMania as champion.
The springboard attack fails to land. Oh my God, double leg drop.
Into the turnbuckle.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Rollins soars. That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
And the top.
Double axe handle connects. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
It's nothing.
No way. Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace.
I really thought he was going to get his shoulder off at one. Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Going way up high.
From the top. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Look at him. Pride.
Oh, taking a right to him. No waiting.
An agile escape. Needed a midsection. Bang to the neck. Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Off into the pin. And he manages to kick out at one.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Nasty right hand. Enziguri to the floor. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Oh, watch this. Oh, God. That's a bad landing.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
He eludes the contact.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Really wrenching it.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Got him up.
Oh, she goes.
Rollins got out of the way.
Oh, it took off the hit of the announce table.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Rollins with a reversal.
He gets back into the ring.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Brutal knee right to the foot.
Hold on, it's Seth Rollins' disciples.
Well, last we knew, they weren't medically cleared to be here.
Looks like they're going to get revenge for what was done to them on Raw with that shovel.
Never underestimate the Monday Night Messiah. We should have known he wasn't going into this match without a backup plan.
I know there's been a lot of turmoil between these men, and this is no disqualification, but this is WrestleMania. It's not supposed to end like this.
This is going to get ugly.
I can't watch.
What the hell?
that just happened?
He hit Seth with a stomp.
Could this be it? He's done it. After a shocking turn of events, where former allies turned enemies became allies again, Seth Rollins has been dethroned, and we have a new WWE champion.
And more than a new champion, it looks like we have a new alliance with a new leader.
I think we just saw the birth of a new Monday Night Messiah.
And Seth Rollins can't believe it. He thought he had the match and his WWE Championship secured, but that was not the case. The new champion set out to bury him, and that is exactly what he just did.
This is a WrestleMania moment that will be remembered for a very long time.
I'm in shock. Wow, congrats to the new champion, I guess.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the WWE Championship.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
With the title on the line like this, what do you predict the champion's game plan is, Corey?
The champ has got to do what brought him to the dance. They're in this top spot for a reason, and they need to remember why.
And if they don't, we might just have a new champion here tonight.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is going to be good.
Well, the Messiah has arrived.
It is time to embrace the vision.
A multiple-time WWE champion and countless other singles and tag team titles in addition to Money in the Bank and winning the Royal Rumble.
Yeah, but Saxton, now Rollins has a much higher calling, an even greater purpose.
Well, that's what he would have you believe. I think it's all just a ruse to sneak his way into the main event, personally.
Introducing the challenger, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins! And introducing the champion from Saratoga Springs, New York, weighing in at 232 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the Punisher, O.P.
The stakes could not be any higher. It is time for our WWE Championship match.
Tonight, the Monday Night Messiah will preach his gospel from inside a steel cage as he tries to win back his title from the newly minted WWE Champion, who has proven time and time again he may very well be the most powerful man in all of WWE.
There's nothing like strength in numbers, Michael, and the WWE Champion has that in spades with three new disciples in his corner. I just don't see a world where Murphy, Austin Theory, and Mustafa Ali don't find a way to get involved tonight, lock cage or not.
Yeah, everyone in the WWE Universe has been talking about the shovel hurt round the world at WrestleMania, but the reality is
up high.
To behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Versatility from Rollins. Kick gets caught.
Punch to the stomach connects.
Stomp. Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Rana. In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
Trying desperately to escape. Look out below. And a hellacious fall from the cage.
Yeah, he's going to have to try something else now.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Champ taking the worst out of the exchange. Foot just stomping down.
Boom.
On their shoulders. This is not going to end well. The
unceremoniously set right back down to the canvas.
That's a tough break at this point in the match.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Trying to escape the canvas.
Scores a reversal on Rollins. He misses the target.
Short flight, but strong landing.
Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
Making the big climb towards victory. It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
Sometimes opportunities can backfire like that.
As the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Uh-oh. Just like that, Rollins dodges.
And now he's starting to make his way up the cage.
And every inch climbed puts you in a more perilous position.
And he's thrown from the cage down to the mat.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
string of offense in check.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Rollins.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism! Pop-up Hurricane Rana.
Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
And Rollins in need of salvation.
Vicious right forearm.
Firm control.
Oh my God, what a kick.
Running Swanton, awesome.
He's making haste, climbing up the cage wall.
No way.
No, knees right to the spine.
Just a step too slow.
A vicious knee lift
and a poison lock.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
He's making his way up the side of the cage.
He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
Heck of a view from up there, but he'll enjoy a view from the floor even more.
Close to escaping. Top of the cage. Pulling them back in. Saving the matchup.
But you gotta expect in a steel cage match, Saxton.
And now he's made it to the top of the cage. And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
Petrifying than the climb up.
Oh.
Great reversal.
Looking for a drift to get themselves over the cage.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Oh, what a counter.
Your dreams, good night.
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
And now he's at an impasse at the top of the cage.
And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made.
Scarred, but there is your winner.
And that's about as conclusive a win as you can get in the cage.